down 8 for Pittsburgh. From their 24. Bradshaw, quick hit. Stallworth.
Bradshaw, very cool, very confident. Put it right where you should put it.
Drive has used a lot of time. There's a rollout. Bradshaw fires. Got it. And a touchdown.
So that's a sign of poise. Now, in another day, he might have run, but he had that ability to look at that defense very calmly and picked out the man.
Terry Bradshaw has had his greatest three games in a row when he had to have them in the playoffs.
The direction of Lynn Swan, caught by Swan.
Watch this drop back now. Terry has a deep drop back, good pass protection. Baby, that is on the money.
Bradshaw, touchdown, Grossman. Bradshaw back, the blitz is on for Dallas. The Steelers pick it up. Lynn Swan out there. Caught it! What a catch by Lynn Swan. Here is Bradshaw. Bothered from behind. Lynn Swan is open. Got it. Steelers touchdown. Beat Minnesota last year. And now they have defeated the wild card team of the NFC, the Dallas Cowboys, coached by Tom Landry.
Bradshaw led the entire league in touchdown passes this year. And 32 altogether. He's going to throw again. He's lobbing a deep. Stallworth! Touchdown, is it? Touchdown! Bradshaw, let's see how he throws. He's got his man Stallworth. He's at the 40, 45, 50, 45, 40.
He's gone!
He's at the 20, 15. And he's in for the touchdown. He's going to throw. He heaves up. Swan, touchdown.
There's only a few guys that can get it done. Now, as he goes back, he takes a little steam off the ball, throws it over the top of Cliff Harris. Harris has no play, and Swan makes a great one.
They dropped off in the zone. I just stopped. They came up to support me, and Rocky slipped in behind him, and I was able to get the ball to him. He made a great catch. It's going to be so short, man.
Terry Bradshaw, the most valuable player in the game.
Makes it work. Franco Harris to the 30. Inside the 30 to about the 26. Bradshaw deep for Swan. He has it. Oh. 47 yards, touchdown, Bradshaw to Swan.
And Bradshaw had to have Reynolds, the linebacker, right on his head. I don't know how Bradshaw got it off.
Deep for Stallworth. Touchdown for the Steelers.
What a catch!
Up behind the dugout as he walks in, MVP Terry Bradshaw.